evening, Coffs Clarence Police are appealing for the public's help as they search for a missing teenage girl. The 13-year-old was last seen at an address in Hardacre Street, Coffs Harbour, on Sunday. She's described as Caucasian in appearance with fair skin and red hair. And a community-initiated project to beautify and upgrade Smith's Lake Recreation Park is officially complete. Stay with us. We'll have more news a little later.